Hey, welcome back, and today we're playing another game of Realm of the Mad God. I enjoyed the game so much the first time I played it off that, hell, I'm gonna start playing this game more often just because it's easy shit. Or not really easy, it's kind of difficult actually, but it's fun to play, it's easy to get into, and fun. Graphics aren't much, but who cares? So, today I'm actually gonna start trying to build my character up. I need to get characters level 20 in order to unlock other classes, unless I want to pay money. But who wants to pay money for stuff you can get for free? So, with that being said, let's get started. We're gonna do the warrior, because it seems like you have a lot of freaking defense for that. Play. Alright, we're gonna run up this area. I'm just gonna get right into all of the stuff, which is we're gonna join Cyclops because there's more people in here, and the more people, the quicker the leveling. Hey, look, a Scorpion quest. I don't think I want to do that yet because I'm level freaking one. Oh yeah, dad. Snake! Oh, snake! Let's go down here. You know what? If anybody could help me with, like, anybody knows some, like, secret tips or anything that I don't just not figuring out or whatever, that would be great. And if you could post those in the comments, that would be even better, just because that'd be the easiest crap for me to just look at. Because I really like this game. I like to get as high as I can. I'm trying to unlock all the advanced classes, not maybe all of them, but at least one of them so I can check it out and play to get it up to the higher ones. Yeah, I did learn that you can change it to where you can check, turn the camera with Q and E, but I didn't like it too much. I think I'd do better like this. That was confusing the crap out of me, so I'll just continue to play like this. Yeah, leveled up. The space bar is my super ability thing, so let's use it. So the warrior's ability is to, you gain attack speed, movement speed, and I think increased defense, but I'm not really sure. Crap. Let's go up here and kill a scorpion for the, I guess it's quest. We'll take that potion. Oh yeah. That's a pretty easy quest right there. Go in there and shoot it two times with the sword. Alright. And up here we can look and see who's around. There's apparently a group over here of high levels. So we're going to click on that and teleport to them and hopefully not die and just gain a lot of experience. Level up the quickest way. I don't exactly know what they're doing. They're like running in circles. What's up with this mage? This is like all kinds of crazy. I'm gonna follow. Let's see what this is. Nothing I care about. Oh my god, it's a dragon! Am I able to kill it? Die, dragon, die! Oh my god, I killed that by myself. Level 2. Okay, getting away from that stupid mage thing. I am level 3. I am looking for equipment. I'm not finding anything, which is crap. So we're gonna teleport to these people, see what they're doing. Holy shit! Go back to Nexus! I'm gonna save myself, get back to the home place and heal up. Because I didn't want to die yet. I wasn't ready to die. Alright. Now let's get back in there. Cyclops. Let's see, we got a level 8 over there, and those people. We'll teleport again and check it out. Maybe this time. Maybe this time I won't die almost immediately. Oh my gosh! Get out! Alright, that is definitely just a bad place to be. Do not do that. You see a group of level 20s, whatever, you can take a chance to try, but I wouldn't recommend it. Maybe we'll try again, just for the hell of it. After I kill these things. Okay. Oh, it's a kendo stick for a ninja, of course. Not for nothing for a freaking warrior. Alright, we got the same group. Let's try again. I went back that time. That was pointless. I wouldn't even lose a life. I kept looking at my experience as if my health points. It's not. What if anybody... Does anybody else like to dance to this music? I mean, it probably gets old after a while, but for some reason, every time I open this game, I just want to dance to it. Alright, nothing I can use there. That looks like somebody's pet. Invited you to... Sure, I'll accept. Can I be your buddy? Okay. Hello. Quest complete! Oh yeah! What's this? Power cave? Okay. We'll go in the power cave. Maybe we'll get some decent loot. Dreadnought the Pirate King. Take that potion. Shoot me with balls! Kill the monkey. Kill the bird. Another guy throwing his balls at me. I'm not impressed with your balls! Thing about those is they do drop loot. So far, nothing for a warrior at all. I would love to have some upgraded weapon or equipment. Yes, I know you can put stuff in your vault, maybe use for other characters, but I don't play purchasing another character slot. My goal is to get one character at level 20. A new character, get at level 20. That way I can create an advanced class. I'm assuming that's how it works, unless you have to have like three character slots at least for... Yeah, we got some armor. For one for two level 20s and then one for the new one. That's how... That's the only way I can see that being. I don't see how it can be... I mean, I don't see it being like that. That's what I'm trying to say. And I can't find this... Captain. No, he must be down there in the big circle. There he is. Captain Hook. You go around and kill all your ball throwers. Yeah, yeah. Keep throwing your balls at me. I'm just trying to keep going surfing. So you can't hit me. Oh, I got hit by your balls. He's eating cannonballs, and he's running away. I don't understand. Dad! Oh, what's this? Oh, it goes back to realm. Okay, so we got nothing I can use. Nothing I can use. And more of the same armor? Nope. Chainmail, more defense. Tier 2, sweet. Not really that sweet, I mean, whoop the crab. Basic crab armor. Ooh, a new sword. About time. I'm gonna kill this hobbit mage. Quit shooting me with your arrows. Your big pointy sticks. No one wants to be shot by big pointy objects. I didn't do anything to you. I'm just trying to kill your friends. That's all. I don't know what that is. But we're gonna kill it. Yeah. Ooh, a ring. Plus 3 attack. I'll take it. Potion, thanks. Another potion. Don't care about wisdom because I'm a warrior. I'm a level 4 warrior. What is that? A crab. Kill that crab. Level up in the process. So I'm level 5 warrior. Damn it. Okay, you dropped nothing I care about. Let's follow this road and see if we can get some stronger stuff that drops better loots. A tornado! No! Yeah, kill the tornado. Not a crab. Yeah, crab. Looks like some crown motherfucker. Kill this crown motherfucker! He's probably saying, bitches, get him, bitches, get him! Hey, who's gonna take my throne? Oh, I guess I will, because I killed you. Oh, this bitch right here. I got two of these bitches. You know what? That's all I gotta say about that. I'm gonna go fast. I'm like a... Oh crap, what's it called? That pizza place that has the fast delivery people, apparently. I'm gonna use a potion. Stay on this trail and see what's up here. Oh, we got martial artists. Another tornado that we're gonna kill this tornado. I don't like tornadoes. And I'm confused, man. I leveled up, bitches. Die, Bandit King. Yeah. A crab. Kill the crab. Crab doesn't drop shit. Alright, we're gonna go back this way. What's that? Don't care about magic potion? Oh yeah, actually, I guess we do. Because even though we're warrior, our ability requires magic, and unfortunately this is not Warcraft or anything that uses rage. little buddy, a bunch of cats. A bunch of little Smeagles. Woo! Die, you with yellow hair! Okay. I can't be colorful, neither can you. Let's just go out in the wilderness and see what happens. Wilderness exploring, exploring the wilderness. Let's go to these people. Okay. What is this? Level 6. Level 20. Okay. What is this? Swarm quest. Oh my gosh. They're swarming me. Stop shooting me. Stab you in the face. I'm trying to get to this quest down here. Bee kings. Bees. Swarming the bees. We got the bees and the bees knees. We're going to take care of the business. Die, bitch, die! Damn, how far away are these bees? Or swarm, whatever. A dragon! Die, dragon. Yeah! Oh, that's a freaking dagger. You're a level 7. What that is. Whatever it is, he's a die. Oh my god, we got the bees on us. This thing is not dying. You think you can go fast? I can go fast too, bitch. Not very long, but I can. Damn it. Oh, someone else killed the beast? That works. As long as I got the experience, that's all that matters. We're down this road. What is this? You can't even hit me. Oh, I guess you are. Nope, you suck. Protection with tree. What is that, a death mage? Let's go fight this death mage. Alright. We'll get sworn by all these little bitches. Da-da-da. Use a potion. Okay. Let's go back down here and try to kill these guys again. Equipment comes hard to find these days. Yeah. What are you doing? You're supposed to sit there throwing daggers? Okay. What's down here? Oh, it's apparently something that died. Okay. We're in the graveyard. Let's see if anybody drops something I can use. Apparently I don't use shields, but night thing, I guess. 3 dexterity. No one cares about that. An illusion prism. I can't use that either. I don't know what all it's for. I don't know what it says, but I feel like reading it. So let's go see what this guy is. Oh my god, I don't know what that is. God, you little green bitches die. Thank you. quest is complete because they killed it, which is fine with me. Oh, leveled up! Yeah, I'm level 8. 12 more levels, which is not going to be easy because unless you take your time, you know, if you die, you're dead. Which I kind of like that about the game, so it's okay. This is fine by me. Die, bees, die. More bees. A ring. Don't care about MP. When you die, and you will. Okay. That guy has no confidence in his friend, apparently. Or whoever he's talking to. Let's continue my... Okay, what the hell is that? 4-point star, probably used by ninja. What is that? Quest, Horn Drake. Right, I can take that on. Die, Drake, die. Die, bitch. You are doing too much damage. Alright, we're taking too much damage. Oh, sweet, there's no cooldown potion. Didn't know that. Oh, yeah, who killed him? I did. Sorry, one of Dark Magic T6. Priest and Sorcerer. I'll probably take this just because I like priests. I'll roll back up here and kill this Horn Drake again. Yeah, die dragon, die Drake. You did speed up. Oh yeah, pwned by a warrior with probably 3 or 4 other people. Sorry if I didn't do shit. We're almost level 9. Nothing is this way except for a chest with nothing I care about in it. Sweet. So we got a level 20 over there. Let's go to this 20 over here. Just... Holy shit, go back. Alright. Had to get out of that when we were in the Nexus, back in the Nexus, whatever. And that's all I'm gonna do for this episode. I'm gonna keep doing more videos, trying to get up to level 20 and unlocking more classes. If you want to keep watching, go ahead and subscribe. Not hard, it's just a little button, like, you know, somewhere over there. Actually, there's one down. There's one over there in the corner of the freaking screen too. If you just want to click on it. But other than that, keep tuning and watching, whatever, so I'll see you later. Peace.